have to eat my olives. Eat them, all greasy olives.
But I'm not Greek. Do I have to eat the grapes too?
Yes.
I think I'll have another symposium. A dinner and drinking party today. My guests won't be able to come in here though, because male guests aren't allowed in rooms where women and children spend most of their time. I think I'll use the room where only male guests are allowed. Get back in the house, woman! I'm in charge here. Get back to your weaving. It's what women do in Greece nowadays.
I hate the master.
He doesn't treat us fairly.
He makes us work in the kitchen and clean all day long.
We have no hope for a better future.
Because almost everybody in Greece has slaves.
They've reduced us to the status of the poorest people.
You! Mop the floor! Clean the chimney! And you! Prepare my supper!
Yes, master.
Bring me my dress, toga slave, and take me to the theater where men go in their free time. And you, take my daughter to the baths while I'm gone. Don't make me say it again.
Yes, master. Your father wants you to bathe.
But I don't want to bathe.
Most Greeks love to bathe.
But I'm not Greek.
You! What have you done with my daughter?
Nothing, I left her big.
All I found was her toga, the common way of dressing in Greece. And it has a hole in it. Slaves and people of Sparta, help me find my daughter. She shouldn't have left until she was married. That's tradition.
And I miss all the help she'd give me around the house.
If you ever want to see your daughter again.
When I find her kidnapper, there's no telling what I'll do.
Wait, here's some wine for your journey. And some fish too, because our land isn't very rich and fish is a major source of food.
I already know that.
Sorry, I'm just so nervous.
Don't worry, like all Greek boys, I went to military school when I was 7. And I learned survival skills and other things that would make me a great soldier.
I also went to school when I was 7 and I learned wrestling and combat skills. Luckily, I passed the test when I was 18, because I got matched up with you and didn't end up in middle class.
You've told me that story 1,000 times. I'll be fine. No kidnapper could ever match me.
Well, good luck.
For you.
He always makes the heads weird.